Alright, here's a little game I like to call Bad Day for the Auto Mechanic. It goes a little something like this.